I got in the car as soon as I got the call. It sounded urgent.
Cast, if you're listening to this, please remain calm.
What the?
Listening to this, please remain calm. There's a way out. All survivors should meet at the old radio station. We can help you. We have supplies and we can treat you. Do not panic. Meet us at the old radio station. This is an emergency broadcast. If you're listening to this, please remain calm. There's a way out. All survivors should... This is an emergency broadcast. If you're listening to this, please remain calm. There's a way out. Radio station. We can help you. We have supplies and we can treat you. Do not panic.
I need you to open the gate.
Are you insane? You'll need a permit signed by the sheriff if you want to get to the other side. Try the church. We'll find the sheriff over there.
Thank you.
befallen this place?
Have you been living under a rock? All hell just broke loose. The dead began to walk, and they attacked everyone. You need to shoot them in the head, or burn them. Otherwise, they'll rise again. And if they get you, and get you good, you just turn into one of them bastards.
I need your help, sir. I'm searching for one of my brothers. He was sent here on a mission to help a poor lost soul. We haven't heard from him for weeks. Can you help me?
Watch out! The dead are rising! Help me kill these fuckers. Here, take this axe. Thanks, buddy. You handle that pretty well. Those bastards won't rise again, that's for sure. I'm sorry, but I can't help you with you, sir.
And where can I find
him? He's in the church. Here, take the church.
Are you?
Keep calm, Sheriff. I'm looking for one of my brothers who came to—
Have you heard the radio broadcast? They're calling all survivors to meet at some pirate. If you're looking for someone who's still alive—
How do I get—
I have no idea. But I bet that crazy bastard Charlie Ray Hansen knows something. He used to be the radio's DJ before he got arrested. That bastard murdered some folk. Some weird cult shit he had.
So who is broadcast—
I have no clue. As you may have noticed, I've been busy here taking care of this shitload of bodies. I had no time to figure out who the fuck— You better have a word with Charlie Ray Hansen. He's locked up.
How will I know who he is?
You should ask one of the prison guards. I don't know how they're faring down there in the street, but if you're willing to risk your life for that in—
Jesus Christ! These damn things are rising again! Kill— Good job, my friend. Thanks.
Here, let me give you this permit. You'll need it if you want to get past that gate. If you want to get to the penitentiary, you'll need to go all the way to the end of Main Street, and that won't—
The sheriff gave me a permit. Please, open the gate.
Okay, I'll let you through the gate.
Hello, my friend. It's good to see someone. It has been a pleasure doing business with you. Hello. Well, it has been a pleasure doing business with you.